This election is about creating a future the people of Illinois deserve. Hello, I'm Jim Dodge and I'm running for state treasurer. The essential question is very simple. Do we want our state, you and me, our families to have a better future, the future we deserve? Or do you want to be led down the path towards financial ruin by Mike Madigan and the Democrats in the legislature? It is, as President Reagan might have said, a time for choosing. The challenges facing Illinois are not because of its people or Illinois as a place. It's Springfield. Years of financial mismanagement from the legislature and not serving our best interests have led us to this point. Public pension deficits so large they boggle the mind. Tax increases that never seem to stop and never solve the problem. People are leaving our state for a better life for their families. And compared to our neighboring states, our slower economic growth hurts everyone. The list goes on, and it gets very long very quickly. As we go forward together towards this election, I'll be coming back to you with my ideas on how we can improve the Treasurer's Office to better serve you. As we go forward towards this election, let's keep in mind this is bigger than just Republicans versus Democrats, liberals versus conservative. It's about a better future for all of Illinois. To briefly introduce myself, I grew up in Chicago. My parents were working class union Democrats who taught me the value of hard work, the wisdom of spending less than you make, and they helped me get my education, a bachelor's degree from DePaul University's Honors Program. I worked my way through college, then built a successful career in the private sector while also serving the people of Orland Park as an elected trustee and mayor pro tem. I earned an MBA from the University of Chicago with concentrations in finance and economics. I currently do consulting on machine learning and advanced analytics. I'm married with two kids. I've served in the Army National Guard Infantry, and I attend All Saints Lutheran Church. I look forward to meeting you on the campaign trail, and I'll need your help to win. Thank you.